Watch me make a terrarium for these isopods in this pickle jar.
Thank you.